Excited to have all of you on tonight. This is my wellness blueprint class. So for me and my team, we usually do a three-part lifestyle series for once you get started with essential oils. Well, prior, the first class is like your intro to oils class. And then there's the wellness 2.0, which is this wellness blueprint class. And then we have a 3.0 class, which is more of like, I love my oils, now what? And it's each component is like building upon the last, right? So this class in particular is great if you have purchased a kit already. And if you've never ordered again, right? You've never logged into your account. Maybe you're not sure about all that doTERRA has to offer and that all that our community has to offer as well, because we provide quite a lot of resources on our large team. We pull together resources and things like that. And so we just want to make sure that you guys are well aware of everything available to you. So my name is Jenna Beatty, and I'm one of the leaders for the Obsessed with Essentials team. So you may have been invited onto this team by different, you know, people on our team, but we all work as a collective, which is so amazing. I'm particularly passionate about non-toxic living and preparedness. I have two little boys, and we have moved from California to Utah. It's actually been 2 years now, and we're loving it. So congratulations to everyone who has made the step to bringing essential oils and more natural modalities into your home. With a book and a box, you are prepared to address 80% of your healthcare needs. And one of my favorite quotes, I have a couple quotes in here that are my favorite: the greatest medicine of all is teaching people how not to need it. And I really live by that motto and have basically built a business on that motto. So it speaks to me dearly. I want to start by kind of setting the tone for the inspiration for this class. This is Ange Peters, and she's someone I really, really look up to in the doTERRA world. And this is a quote from her: consistency is at the heart of the high vibe life. When you are looking to create change in your life, you first have to look at how you can build this change into your life on the daily. Do what you need to do to make change happen with less struggle. Each morning, I grab a glass from the cupboard and fill it with filtered water, and I begin my day with gratitude for having the tools necessary for me to not only take care of my family in the best way, but for myself, to honor my body and the incredible wisdom it has, to accept the joy that comes with my commitment to living as the best version of me, and the blessing that has been in helping other women carry this out as well. When you have a beautiful and empowering daily ritual, you can't stop the kind of magic that comes into your life. You become independent so that you can fulfill your greatest purpose. And I so believe that. And so we're going to talk about success blueprint and habit stacking. This is so important. And something that I really liked to do pre-pandemic was, you know, when somebody would get started, I would very often invite them over to my home, or they would invite me over to their home, and I would help them really set up and get in the mindset and set them up for success. You know, something inspired you to bring essential oils into your home, right? And so that excitement sometimes diminishes, right? Whenever we buy something, we have to wait a couple days for it to come in the mail. Sometimes that excitement diminishes, or we kind of forget what our intentions were in the moment that we bought it. So I like to, you know, set people up for success by saying, okay, we're going to make little oil stations in your house, right? We're going to put these types of oils that are maybe sleepy time oils in the bedroom. We're going to put these kind of cleansing oils, refreshing oils, uplifting oils in the main living space and kitchen, right? These you're going to be taking on the go. These are great for your purse. Maybe you have like an old little makeup bag or something that you want to keep them in. Setting yourself up for success in all the different stations of your house. And some people might think that that's like a little excessive. You're like, oh, I buy oils and now I have to have little oil stations all over my house. Well, the idea is we are switching them out for things that were more toxic that we used before. How many people have candles and plug-ins and room fresheners in every room of the house? I know I did. The old version of me had everything everywhere, right? You want that, you want to create that vibe, right? So you're ditching those toxic chemicals and you're bringing in something completely natural, one of the most natural products that you can get on the market. And so doesn't it make sense that you would have it in all the places that you frequent the most to make it so easy for you to get into the habit of reaching for these, you know, nature's life forces instead? So I like to have my little makeup bag. It actually goes everywhere with me. I pop it into my purse or at least take it in the car when I'm on the go. And I kind of carry it around the house with me. I do have stuff in every station. Like I have all, okay, don't get overwhelmed, but in my office, I have all my office blends sitting right here on my desk, right? My focus blends and my high vibe blends, maybe a little muscle melt if I get like a little tech neck from sitting on my computer too long. I have all the different things. But then I also have my bag just because it's my bag and I kind of have, you know, I have chapstick in here and things like that. Anyways, I've set myself up for success, right? And then in all my rooms, I have a diffuser, just like you would have a candle or something else in all the rooms. This is actually our humidifier, which is amazing. I have this in the kids' room. I have a pitcher next to all the diffusers to make it so easy for me to fill the diffusers all the time, right? So I have to fill the pitcher every, I don't know, 3 or 4 days, rather than having to take the diffuser, unplug it, take it to the bathroom, fill it up, right? That's too much. I'm not going to do that. But I just have the pitcher right next to it, fill it with ease. And then I usually have some sort, I've accumulated over the years, little stands and little cutesy little things to keep my roller bottles. And that's another way of making it easier for you, making blends and putting them in roller bottles for easy use. I love doTERRA's pre-made roller bottles. I love keeping them in my bag and for on the go. I have, you know, a little tummy one in the visor of the car. If the kids ever, you know, need that, you could even just smell it, that kind of thing. I have, you know, more of our like first aid oils, the rollers in our first aid bags. I have them all over in the diaper bag, all the things. So really setting yourself up to be able to use these oils and all the benefits that go with them with such ease. And then taking responsibility for your lifestyle looks like being very proactive instead of being reactive, which I feel like is kind of the society's way of teaching us is just to be reactive. And it really isn't the way. There's no synthetic product out there that will put your body into homeostasis. Synthetic products cannot do that. Only natural things that work synergistically with your body can do that. So what does that look like? It looks like eating right. It looks like exercise. It looks like really trying to manage your stress, right? Reducing your toxic load, and then informed self-care and proactive medical care. So these are all super, super important when you are choosing to take responsibility for your lifestyle. So again, I like to really simplify things. So this all might be foreign to some of us. I know that it was very foreign to me. I kind of had to unlearn everything that I was taught my whole life, right? You get sick, you go to the doctors, you don't do anything to prevent sickness, you know, maybe eating an apple is what, right? Like an apple a day keeps the doctor away, but it's so much more than that. And I never knew. We're not taught about, you know, boosting immunity and the things that do that, going out in the sun, walking barefoot, grounding, all these things, right? They weren't common conversations or teachings. So how do you start? You're going to start very simply. You're going to choose organic whole foods as much as possible. This is the fastest, easiest way, most effective way, I should say, to reducing your toxic load. You got to buy organic. commit to your personal education and being the health advocate for your home. It's not hard, okay? Just new things. Our brain tends to get overwhelmed at anything new. It's the way our brains are wired. It's not hard though. So don't let your brain, you know, give you that excuse or make you think that this is hard. You're going to tap into resources available to you if you need guidance. That is why you've joined our community, most likely. You're going to surround yourself with those that have similar goals to you. This is very important. Take an inventory. This is a class that I did a few weeks ago. Take an inventory of the 5 closest people to you. And do they lift you up or do they take you down? And you can ask me for that recording as to what to do if they take you down. But really, it's so important. You only have one life, okay? And you allow who gets access to you. And that is so important. And we don't give it the importance that it needs. And then have powerful plant medicine and essential oils at your fingertips. Okay, membership perks. So with your membership, you get 25% off retail. You get your own online ordering portal, just works just like Amazon. You get to log in and order one thing or 10 things anytime you want, and it's going to show up on your doorstep. You get access to the loyalty rewards program, which is completely optional, but awesome. You get all the access to our community and all of our continued education, ebooks and past webinar recordings and our Facebook group where you can go in and ask questions or search and find all kinds of answers right away, which is so awesome. We have close to or maybe over now 5,000 members on our community Facebook group, which is amazing. And then you get support and mentorship from all of us and whoever signed you up. So if you have never logged into your account, it is super easy. You want to first get your account number and your password and put it somewhere that is super easy for you to have access to. A lot of our phones nowadays will save passwords, which I can't live without. That's amazing. So your account number is on the very first email that doTERRA sent to you after you signed up. So if you don't know what your account number is, go to your email, type in the search doTERRA, and then scroll to the very first email that doTERRA sent you, and your account number is there. Now, you made a password at the time that you signed up, so hopefully you remember that. And then there's your login credentials, okay? The first time that you do log in, they will ask you to verify your account with a text message. So be prepared to do that. And then we're going to go over the difference between one-time orders and the perks of the LRP. Because I know sometimes when you first are logging in that I usually get a text message. What am I doing? What kind of order am I doing? We do have an app, which is super exciting. So download the app on your phone. It used to only be for Apple. I do believe that, what's the other brand? Not Apple. Non-Apple users have access to it now too. Sorry, I'm an Apple user. Oh, is that showing? So download, search in your app searching place, doTERRA Shop. And download that app. It's super awesome because you can browse all the products, but then you can also manage your account. So you'll need those login credentials. And then I think I'm always logged in. So I think once you log in on the app, it'll kind of like keep you logged in, which is super nice. You can, if you are on the LRP, you can manage your LRP from there. If you just like doing one-time orders or you just want to use it to browse and look up oils and look at, you know, what they can do for you, you can use it for that as well. So it's super easy to navigate. I really like the app. And I don't feel like a lot of people know about the app, so I like to mention that. And then we want to make sure that you're plugged into our resources as well. We are a very active community. We have a website. We have monthly magazines that we send out. We have our Facebook group. In the Facebook group, we always post past webinars, ebooks, charts and recipes and, you know, tips of them. Like we're a very active community. We also have an app that you can download on your phone. It's different from the doTERRA app. It's our community's app, and it has all of our like PDFs and eBooks and charts and recipes and everything that Facebook group has is also on this app just for, you know, I feel like technology is always evolving and people like to access things different ways. And so we're trying to appeal to that. So these are all the different things that you get with our community, and anybody that that you signed up under and in our community has access to all of these things. And these are some of my favorite books. So you can take a screenshot of this. I really, if you don't have any kind of like an oil book, like a hardback book, I would recommend it. I love books, and you can get digital of so many things. We have so many eBooks, like I said, but there's something about having just a hardbound book at your fingertips to look up. I love them because they all work the same way. You can look it up by oil or you can look it up by ailment. So let's say you say, I have a headache, right? You can just look up headache and it's going to tell you different protocols to use. You can also do that in our Facebook group. You can just go in the search bar and put headache and you're going to see tons and tons of past testimonials of what people have done for their headaches versus, you know, migraines or whatever. And you'll probably see a common theme of the same oils popping up and you're going to feel really confident that, okay, I can use these oils and they're going to help me. So I love that. This is also a sampling of our eBooks that we have. Again, they're on the app, they're on our Facebook group, and they're also on my personal website, which anybody can access my website, even if you are on another team under our whole umbrella community. It's just Rock and Roller Wellness. It's spelled like this. And you can scroll to the bottom and there's tons of eBooks almost on every single subject. And you can click on any of those and get access. We also have a ton of classes available. Most likely you know that already since you're here, but you can get past recordings of any of these classes. Plus, oftentimes like this month, we have a whole class schedule of live classes that we will be most likely hitting on all of these topics. So if you don't or if you aren't able to attend live, reach out to the person that is your oil person and they will get you a recording of any of these topics that might interest you or might be relevant to your life right now. Okay, we're gonna dive in. So the first steps, if you've just gotten your kit, I want you to open up your kit, open up every single bottle. This is really important. Open up every single bottle and smell every single one of them. Then you most likely got some sort of like little card or something from the person that signed you up. If it was me, I give little cards that tell the uses of each oil that came with your kit. I think there's also one that comes in the kit from doTERRA. I'm sure there is. So go over all the different ways that you can use each of those oils because it might surprise you. And then we're going to talk about organizing your oils. Well, we did talk about that already, actually. You know, putting maybe sleepy time oils, maybe lavender and serenity and things like that, maybe in the bedroom, kiddo oils in the kids' room, out of reach, of course. You know, uplifting and mood support and cleansing oils, maybe in the kitchen or common areas. And then anything that you might use in the bathroom, you know, put them there. And then any on the go rollers, you want to have like an old makeup bag or something and set yourself up for success. Okay, so if you've purchased a kit already, you know that doTERRA's oils, you can use all three ways. Now, this is pretty rare with oils on the market. There will always be instructions on the bottle, no matter what brand. And most oftentimes, it will say, do not use topically, do not use internally. Sometimes I've even seen a lavender that says not for aromatic use. Well, if it's not for aromatic use, then it's definitely not for topical use or internal use. So what is it? It's toxic, fake lavender, glade in a bottle. Don't buy it. probably came from Ross. So there is quite a lot of adulteration on the market. That is why you've chosen doTERRA, because we are the purest essential oils in the world that you can get. Nothing is added, nothing is taken away. And it goes through rigorous, rigorous testing to make sure that it is not contaminated in any form, even by natural ways. So aromatically, topically, and internally, you can use doTERRA's oils. However, not every single oil is meant for internal use. So you do want to check the bottle. If it says supplement facts on the bottle, it is safe for internal use. If it does not say supplement facts, then it's not meant for internal use. And that's how you know. Because there are just things in nature that are not meant, you know, it's not that there's any fillers or synthetics added to it. It's just that it's not meant to for internal use, like wintergreen. You do not take wintergreen internally. Therefore, when you buy wintergreen gum, it is fake wintergreen. That's how you know. Okay, so a few safety tips that I like going over. You don't want to put essential oils into your nose, eyes, or ears. Now, we use oils when we have earaches or ear infections, but we're not pouring them into the ear. We can put them around the ear and even kind of rub them inside. Like, I have a little thing on my ear right now. So I've been taking lavender and putting it on my finger diluted, and I've been kind of rubbing it on the inside of the ear. That's fine. I've even had like a little bit of a dry nose, and I've done the same thing with lavender actually, and kind of like just rubbed it on my nose. You just don't want to take the bottle and pour it into your mucous membranes, your orifices, okay? Be mindful of hot oils and photosensitive oils. There are oils like oregano. Oregano is a very hot oil. You need to dilute oregano. Clove is also like a spicy oil. You'll want to dilute those oils. You can totally use them topically and internally, and we do. You just can't use them neat, which is straight without dilution, because it will get really hot on your skin and possibly burn. And then bergamot and citrus oils are photosensitive. So you don't want to apply them and then go out and have sun exposure. You'll want to wait 24 hours before you are in direct sun if you've used a citrus oil or bergamot. Bergamot is the most photosensitive. And we have lists and things like that of exactly what oils. So most of the time in the winter, I'm usually not in direct sunlight, so I don't worry about it too much. Just in the summer when maybe I'm out more. So I just tend to, in the summertime, I put my oils where the sun don't shine. I put them like underneath my shirt or, you know, my wrists or things like that. You just don't want to like put them on the back of your neck and have your hair up and be wearing a tank top and then go out to the park or something. You might get a little bit of a burn. A burn mark. There is a story about a lady that slathered bergamot, our most photosensitive oil, all over her and then went in the tanning bed, and that did not turn out well. But typically, that was a very extreme case. Don't use bergamot in the tanning bed. So look for supplement facts before ingesting. And this goes for doTERRA only, because I believe that doTERRA is the only essential oil on the market that you can take internally. You want to use stainless steel or glass only. Like when you're adding oils to your water, you want to always use glass and stainless steel, because the oils will eat through plastic. And so here you are doing something healthy and trying to lower your toxic load, and then you're going to be like drinking your plastic. So don't do that. And then understand proper dilution. And when in doubt, always dilute and dilute extra. And then oils and water don't mix. Meaning, if you ever needed to remove an oil, let's say you forgot and you used oregano neat, meaning not diluted, and you're like, oh crap, I need to get this off. The worst thing you can do is wash your hand and put your, you know, hand in water. That water is going to drive in the oils further. You're going to want to grab your carrier oil, coconut oil. If you didn't have that, you know, cooking oil, olive oil. If you didn't have that, butter or milk or something with, you know, lotion, even something with like a fatty chain that will remove it that way. Water is going to drive it in. So on the flip side, let's say you have a sore back and you want to use some deep blue and you want to intensify that deep blue and really drive it in a targeted way, right? You're going to use the fractionated coconut oil or use the carrier oil because that creates more of a targeted, it helps the oils absorb into that space, right? And helps you be able to spread. I'm already talking about the next slide, so I might as well just go up here. The coconut oil is going to help to spread it out. So you're using less of your essential oils. And then also, if you were to jump in a hot shower or a bath, that's going to drive it in even more. So I love doing that when I'm dealing with pain and inflammation and things like that. That's going to be helpful. Why do we dilute? It's to trap the essential oils onto the skin, help you spread it around in a bigger area. Like I said, it helps to absorb into your skin. And then it lessens any type of irritations, like from hot oils or spicy oils or anything like that. And then, there's a lot of oils that you can actually use neat. I mean, I use lavender, copaiba, frankincense. I use a lot of oils neat, but the reason you don't want to do that is because essential oils are volatile. So if you apply it to your skin without trapping it with a carrier oil, it's going to pop off. So that is the difference between synthetic fragrance. You know, when you spray perfume, right? It's completely, all perfumes are completely synthetic. So they stick, right? They stick to your body. They stick to your clothes. I mean, you could spray it on your clothes and hang your clothes back in the closet. And 6 months from now, you'll still smell that perfume. It's because it's synthetic. Well, being that oils are completely natural and they are volatile compounds, they will pop off. And so you need that carrier oil to trap it, to make it absorb into the skin and to really target the area that you want it to be on. Okay, so I want to talk about wellness goal planning. So what are your current, you know, ailments, things that you deal with on a regular basis, and kind of like your wellness goals, your health goals. So when I first got started with a more natural approach and started bringing more natural modalities into my life, somebody asked me like, well, what are your ailments? And I was like, oh, I don't have any. I'm good. And then they proceeded with the class and they started talking about headaches. And I'm like, oh my God, I get headaches every single day. I take Excedrin migraine, like every single day I have Excedrin migraine everywhere at my desk, next to my bed, in my purse, in my car, everywhere. Every time I go to Target, I buy 2 bottles of Excedrin migraine. And then they were talking about, you know, this, that, and the other, trouble sleeping, you know, asthma, allergies, different things. And I'm like, oh, I have that. Oh, I have that. Oh, I have that. It was so crazy because when she asked me, I'm like, oh no, I'm totally good. I don't have any ailments. We're so used to our ailments, especially if we do deal with them kind of on a daily basis, you know, aches and pains and allergies and, you know, trouble sleeping. We just get used to them and they kind of just blend in and we deal with them however we deal with them. Right. And we have our head down and we're going through life and we're just trying to survive and all the things, right? And we're not really taking inventory of exact and tuning in, right, to exactly what's going on with our body. I wasn't paying attention to how much water I was drinking. I wasn't thinking about food in the way of what is really going to nurture and fuel my body, right? What's going to give me the energy to go take that spin class? Yeah, right. I've never taken a spin class, but, you know, go and work out or take a walk, or what's going to fuel my mind so that I can focus on this task and do this work and all the things, right? And show up and be present in life and, you know, be a good wife and mom and friend and daughter and all the things, right? We have to fuel our bodies. We can't there's a difference between, you know, putting synthetic in our cars and putting, I mean, I don't know if there is or not, but I would assume that there's like a difference between synthetic and like real oil. I don't know. So like how it's the same, what we expect from our body, of what we're putting in and on our body, right? So reducing toxic load, all these things. I'm getting off on a tangent, which I just love to do. But anyways, there might be one specific area that is standing out to you more, and the areas go beyond on these four areas, and maybe it's all of them. So I just want to make sure that you guys are aware of what doTERRA has to offer and just what's out there for you guys. And I definitely encourage you to do your research. I mean, obviously there is so many good things that we can bring into our home to elevate our lifestyle, right? And it doesn't stop at doTERRA, but for those of you who don't know me, I owned actually a beauty supply. And I say that because now knowing what I know, I mean, I sold very toxic products for 12 years. And I don't know if definitely God had a pivot for me in my life. But when I look back at the products I was selling then and the products I'm selling now, it's like two totally different worlds. But I forgot where I was going with this now. Oh my gosh, I completely forgot where I was going with that. Well, hopefully it'll come back to me. I love this daily wellness tips chart that I made. Again, the old me, the past life me, never considered any of these things in my day-to-day life. And now that I have incorporated them, and I am not perfect, there are some days that go by and I don't know what day it was and what happened and none of these things got accomplished. But the point is to become aware of what it really takes to live at your optimum level, right? And so maybe you look at this list and maybe you focus on one thing to incorporate into your life. Maybe two things, maybe three things. Maybe you're already doing a couple of these. Okay, you're ahead of the game. So it's not an all or nothing. So I encourage you to screenshot this. I love, love, love this list. And it's not just about this list, but I feel like this is a really good place to start. And then I want to talk about our lifelong vitality. Did you guys know that our vitamins, doTERRA's vitamins, are our number one selling product over and above the oils? I did not know that prior. I was like a customer for doTERRA for probably 4 years and did not know that. So now that I'm a wellness advocate, that's like the first thing I want to tell people, because I don't want them to be using oils for 4 years without knowing about these amazing products. These vitamins changed my life. And I had become, after, you know, diving into the natural wellness world, I had become a vitamin snob. I was really researching vitamins and realizing that so many vitamins on the market, like, I don't know, 80%, 90% of vitamins on the market are completely synthetic, are full of artificial flavors, artificial sugars, and artificial dyes. Does anybody pee out fluorescent about 45 minutes after they take their vitamins? Yeah, get rid of them. You are peeing out the artificial dyes, which are so toxic and so detrimental and cancer-causing. It's so not good for you. When I was really, really researching vitamins when I was pregnant with my second, I came across doTERRA's vitamins, and I had never seen anything more complete, more bioavailable, great price for what I was getting. So I was spending a lot more on trying to piece together the perfect vitamin set for myself. So I was very impressed, and I was like floored, because I'd had a doTERRA membership for 4 years and loved the oils and didn't even know that they had vitamins. And fun fact, this is not to go on a tangent, but I had, before I became a vitamin snob, I was on prenatal vitamins, prescribed from my doctor, and I had stayed on them after my firstborn. So took them all through his pregnancy. Yeah, all through the pregnancy with him. And then all the way until I was pregnant again, I was under the mindset like, oh, well, you're not gonna be able to get better than this. It's prescribed by my doctor. One day I decided to read the label though, and there was Red 40 on the label. From my prescribed prenatals from my doctor, and Red 40, if you know anything about toxic artificial dyes that are in everything, they are so detrimental to your health, especially to children. And here I was giving it to my baby in utero. So riddle me that, Batman. But then I became a wellness advocate and took it to the next level. But I was that, I'm still not over it. Anyways, I also want to talk about how important gut health is. Again, something that is just not talked about as much as it should be for how much it has to do with everything in our entire body. Basically our gut is the engine of our entire body. Okay. So this is where your immunity is built or not built, is in your gut. So if you're not paying attention and kind of doing things on a daily basis to boost your gut health, you need to. So I really do like, I'm obsessed. I've never found anything better than doTERRA. So this is why I do it as a business now. So our PB Assist, our probiotic, okay, so I'm going to read about why you want to do this. So your GI tract, particularly the intestines, performs very important immune functions in the body. A healthy intestinal tract is critical for optimal digestive function and immune system support. And I have a child coming in the room. Okay, the leg fell off. You need tape? Okay, here you go.
That's why I was being weak.
Thank you. I love you. Thank you so much. Oh my God, love him. And then digestive enzymes. So enzymes play a critical role in growth, healing, and reproduction. They are also necessary for breathing, thinking, immune function, hormone regulation, detoxification, and thousands of other biochemical functions. Enzymes are also necessary for digesting food nutrients and converting nutrients to energy in cells. So by taking digestive enzymes with every single meal, you are essentially pulling the nutrients out of the food and driving it into your cells. You're going to get all the nutrients out of the food that you're eating. And also it breaks it down in such a way to really enhance detoxification. So as you can see in this picture, we opened up a capsule and put it into oatmeal. And just a few minutes later, look at the breakdownage that has occurred. Now, what I love about enzymes is you cannot overdose on enzymes. There's nobody that shouldn't have enzymes. It's infants to elderly. So many babies suffer with digestive issues right out of the gate. And so a great way to get the enzymes into their little body is by you taking them. If you're breastfeeding or anything like that, then it's going to filter through to the baby. There's just so much that we can do for gut health. Also just, fermented foods, lots of fresh fermented foods. You know, we buy that big thing of sauerkraut at Costco, and just a spoonful a day. It doesn't have to be anything major, just a spoonful a day. If you are going to buy sauerkraut, again, please read the labels. If it's not just completely raw and natural, a lot of times they'll add dyes to them too, you know. If you're a sushi lover like I am, it took me a while to realize about artificial dyes, and some places, the ginger that they put on your sushi plate is white or a little, you know, yellowish ginger color, and sometimes it's pink. When have you ever seen real ginger in real life be pink? That's Red 40. You can go back to the chef in the back and ask to see the jar and see the Red 40 on it, because that's what I did. So anything that has color on it, you need to turn that label around and see what is the color. If it doesn't come from something natural like beets or carrots or blueberries or turmeric or something natural that they've used to give it that color, it's probably red 40, blue 1, yellow 6. You cannot have those. You cannot consume those anymore. You cannot. So anyways, another tangent. So here's just a sampling of some of the other products that doTERRA offers outside of the most popular oils. So for exercise and weight management, we have an amazing deep blue line. We have our Mito 2 Max is seriously amazing. It is caffeine free. It's a natural energy and stamina complex. And I love, love, love that. I love the Mito 2 Max. We also have our Slim and Sassy Metabolic Blends. It comes with gum also, or we have gum also, which is super, super great. And then we do offer protein powders, greens, and fiber that are really great. For rest and stress management, and again, it's way more than this, but I just wanted to give you a little sampling. So we have our Mind and Mood Wellness Kit. We have our Sleep Kit. Frankincense is so amazing, the king of all oils, so great for rest and stress management. And then we have our Emotional Aromatherapy Touch Kit. This is our emotional line of oils. They come in the bottle concentrate, and then they also come in the diluted rollers. So you can buy them individually, or you can buy them in the roller kit or the concentrate kit as well. And I love that line. So our Lifelong Vitality Pack, this is all for foundational nutrition, our LLV, Terrazyme, PB Assist. We have the children's supplements, which my kids are completely on all of our children's supplements. I love. We also have a probiotic for them as well. It's in the form of like a little pixie stick. They love it. They think it's candy. They don't know what candy is, but that's their candy. And our doTERRA greens. And then if you're into reducing toxic load, we have a great oral care line, which I would highly recommend. Everyone in my family uses this On Guard toothpaste, even my kids. It's completely safe if they swallow it. Have you ever seen a tube of toothpaste that didn't say on the back, not safe for swallowing? Why is that? What things are in it that are toxic? We have our On Guard line is simply amazing. Killing 99.9% of germs and not stripping away your immunity. It's actually boosting your immunity. Same with our toothpaste. Our toothpaste and our mouthwash and our floss. Think about what you're scrubbing into your gums, right? This is a very vulnerable point of entry in your body, right? The gums, everything goes straight into the bloodstream. So if you're putting toxic, harsh chemicals in your toothpaste, on your teeth, and brushing them into your gums, that is not good. But On Guard, it's killing all the germs and boosting your immune system with our On Guard blend as well. So it's really, really amazing. I hands down love our skincare line. Again, owned a salon for 12 years. This is the best skincare I have ever used, as well as our shampoo line. I love it. It's all that I use. And I've tried everything. I love what we have to support women. We actually have a calcium supplement, as well as our phytoestrogen supplement, which I love. And then we have our Clary Calm, which is our monthly blend for women that I cannot live without. The testimonials for this roller is so amazing. It will take away your cramps. It will take away your moodiness. It will take away a headache. It's so hormone regulating. I cannot live without this blend. It's amazing. And then you can make your own blend with different things like clary sage and geranium and things like that into your own hormones roller, which is great. I love what we have for our babies and kiddos to support them. Our Correctex, which is our natural neosporin, we cannot live without. Here's the probiotics that I was talking about for the kids line. So these are all the supplements. This is your brain function here with the IQ Mega. My kids love it. And then we offer, as a team, we have these cute little baby labels with different baby recipes that we have. And we also have just our classic rollers as well. So we've got a recipe for everything. And then doTERRA offers a children's line of rollers, which are specifically curated with different oils that will appeal as the smell that will appeal to kids. I actually personally really like these rollers myself, and I have quite a few of them in my oil bag for myself. I love the Stronger, which is like the On Guard for kids, but it smells completely different. It's got Litsia and rose in it. Rose is our most expensive oil, and there's rose in this, and this is not an expensive roller. Oh my God, it smells so good. So instead of On Guard, I use the Kids Stronger. These are great for elderly too, because they're just further diluted. So I really like them for that. And the kids know that those are theirs, and they go and grab them for different things, and they do really well using those on their own. So for school support with the kids line, these are what you would want to use for body. We've got our soothing blend for aches and pains and growing pains, tamer for digestive. Steady is the grounding blend, and it smells so yummy. This is one of my favorites as well. Our courage blend, we have our adaptive that's for everyone in the family. This is our calming blend and our mental wellness blend. It's very special. In Tune is our super duper focus blend, which is also very special. Motivate from the Emotions line is so, so good. And Thinker and Calmer for bedtime is lifesaver. We also have all the things for pain management. Terrazyme, the enzymes I was talking about before, is super great if you deal with pain. You want to take 2 on an empty stomach in the morning, and it will really work on a systemic level instead of a digestive level. And it's really, really great for bone health. Then we have our turmeric and copaiba and different blends that we put together that for pain, lemongrass, Siberian fir, marjoram, all these are super great for pain. And then our brand new deep blue stick is out of this world. If you guys don't have the deep blue stick, I want them to start putting it in the kits, because that is like, you got to have it. So again, just more information on our deep blue line, just so amazing. I love our polyphenol complex. This is what I would take instead of taking like a Tylenol. This works really, really great from everything when you're dealing with oils. You are treating the root cause, which, I'm sorry, pharmaceuticals, they don't treat the root cause. They don't. So this is working from the inside out. Then we have our On Guard family. This is everything you need to boost immunity and kill germs at the same time. So our cleaner, our wipes, our throat drops, our toothpaste, hand wash, our protective soft gels, which are amazing for if you feel like you're getting sick, all the things. Hand sanitizer, cannot live without it. The mouthwash isn't on here. I think we have a couple more On Guard products that aren't on here. So I personally have a couple more ebooks that go along this line of just showing you all the things that doTERRA has to offer, things that you can ditch and switch or transfer buy. I love that term, transfer buying. You know, you're already buying these things somewhere. Deodorant, shampoo, you know, face cleanser, all the things, right? And if you're thinking about wanting to switch out for a cleaner, less toxic version without having to check labels, without having to think really hard about it, we have something for everything here at doTERRA. And so I love my non-toxic home tour. It goes room by room, tells you all the things, and then more about our loyalty rewards program. So you can find all these at rockandrollerwellness.com. Scroll to the bottom. They're all right there. Or reach out to me and I can send it to you. So the LRP, so the loyalty rewards program, optional, but awesome. So I just want to talk about it for a second, because when you do log in for the first time, it's going to ask you, do you want to do a one-time order? Do you want to do an LRP? So I just want to explain the LRP. So it is our loyalty rewards program. It's like the frequent flyer mile program, but for oils, and you'll be amazed at all the free oils and savings you'll get by ordering this way. personally, I added up everything I was already buying from Costco, Target, Amazon, the grocery stores, and I was spending well over my budget and running around to different stores, right, to try to get clean brands and checking labels and doing all the things. And it's a lot that we do, right? So the LRP not only allowed me to get all of this shipped right to my door, but I'm also bringing in much cleaner option for my family, and I get tons of rewards from doTERRA. So how many of you have a Target Red Card for your lousy 5% that I used to be so excited about? Now I get 30% back with doTERRA. 30%. Who gives 30%? It's kind of crazy. Now, it starts at 10% when you first get started. So every 3 months that you order, it goes up in increments until you get 30%, and then you get 30% for life. So I get 30. So every $100 I spend, which we use all doTERRA products, hello. So I spend a couple $100 a month. Okay. That's just me and my family, because our vitamins, our supplements, all the things, we buy everything. I get 30% back. So every $100 I spend, I'm getting 30% back, 30 points back, which is $30. So that's amazing. Nobody does that. Okay, so there's a little 2-minute video that explains how it works, just so you know. Maybe you don't want to do it now, but maybe in the future, as you want to switch things out more, it might make sense. I'm going to click here and hopefully it plays. No, you're not going to see that. Okay, hold on. I have to read.
Friends would walk up to me and just be like, what the f*** is in your mug? And I would just tell them, it's mud.
Of course, you have to listen to the ad first.
Let's look at the best ways to get doTERRA products for the lowest price. Consider creating your own wholesale account. When you have your own account, you can purchase product at a wholesale price, giving you 25% off retail pricing. You may also want to enroll in our Loyalty Rewards Program, LRP. Here, you will collect points for participating in a customizable recurring monthly order. These points can be cashed in for doTERRA product. In other words, when you sign up for the Loyalty Rewards Program, you are signing up to receive free products. Loyalty Rewards points accumulate from each LRP order that you place with a minimum of 50 PV. You will start earning points back at 10% of your PV. The percentage will grow every quarter until you reach a maximum of 30% back in points. Plus, when you place your order online, you will also earn 100% of your shipping costs back in points. The perks don't stop there. You can also participate in our Product of the Month Club. Place a Loyalty Rewards order with 125 or more PV by the 15th of the month, and we will send you our Product of the Month for free. You are not required to place an order of 50 PV or more each month. As long as your order is at least 1 PV, you will maintain your accumulated points. So, let's review. A minimum order of 1 PV maintains your accumulated points. A minimum order of 50 PV awards up to 30% of your PV as points to your account. A minimum order of 100 PV earns you commissions. Wellness advocates only. A minimum order of 125 PV earns you the free product of the month if placed by the 15th. The Loyalty Rewards Program truly rewards people with products they want and need in their everyday life. Our mission is to change the world one drop, one person, one community at a time.
Okay, awesome. And we actually had just a switch in our shipping. So now on the Loyalty Rewards Program, if you
place- The purpose of this video is to help you understand the doTERRA compensation plan. There are five basic ways you-
If you want to know about the compensation plan. Now when you're on the Loyalty Rewards Program and you place a 100 PV order, you're going to get free shipping, which is amazing. So, there's no hidden anything. You can essentially skip a month by just putting like one little hand sanitizer or something in your account. You can change your date. You know, you can cancel at any time. You would just want to use up all your points and do like one final order before canceling. It's super, super easy. There's no hidden anything. You can change your date. You can decide how much you spend each month, and you can decide, you change your order each month to only get what you want or need or want to try or your favorite product or what have you. So it really is, if you find that you're ordering kind of frequently, you might want to do it this way, just so that you are accumulating your points, getting to get those maybe more expensive oils completely for free. I personally only buy the expensive oils with my points. So frankincense, rose, you know, Hawaiian sandalwood, like any of the heavy hitters, my rose touch oil, I get them all for free. And I always get the free product of the month because I make sure that I hit the 125. I like collecting oils. I like oils. Usually the free product of the month is an exclusive oil that you can't buy. So I'm like, give it to me, give it to me. So I always make sure that I place 125 PV. So this, I made this graphic to show, this was either 2019 or 2020, I forget, but this was all the free product that you got if you placed 125 PV every single month. These were all the free oils that you would get, plus you would accumulate a minimum of 300 points back just for doing that. So $300 you would get for free on top of all of these oils. And as you can see, February and October, you got well over one free oil. And these are all full-size bottles. They're not like sample size or anything like that. So it's pretty generous. So when you do log in for your first time and you want to place an order, it's going to ask you one-time order or LRP. So that's where you choose. If you do choose the LRP, then the next step is it'll ask you to pick a date. Don't think too much about it because you can always change your date later. But if you want to take advantage of the free product of the month, try to pick a date before the 15th. Now, then you can go in and search and shop and add things to your cart. Then you can either hit save your cart and it'll save and process on that date that you set, or you can say process now. So let's say my LRP, my LRP is actually set for the 11th, which is tomorrow. Well, I went in a couple days ago, edited my cart, I took inventory and seed what I needed and put it in, and then I hit process now. I didn't need to wait till the 11th, right? But next month, it's still set for the 11th. So I can go in anytime now and edit that cart and either hit save for next month, the 11th, or, you know, halfway between the 1st and 11th, I can go in and hit process now. So I hope that that kind of explains how easy it is and how it works. Now, we also have for LRP orders only, we have 90-day wellness bundles. So if you are, well, I was going to say if you're new, but it doesn't matter if you're new or not new. We now have 90-day wellness bundles. So let's say your pain point is respiratory or sleep or, you know, pain and inflammation, or you really want to help your family boost your immune system and have things of that nature on hand, or you really want to tackle stress and mood support, right? Mental wellness and things like that. Or if you have tummy issues and you really want to combat that and get into, you know, the probiotics and Terrazyme and things like that, but you don't want to think about, oh, what do I order? What's best? Or I want to try things, but I don't know where to start. And you want to have like a targeted situation, right? doTERRA created these 90-day wellness bundles. So what you would do is you would pick a track, right? Let's say you wanted to focus on sleep. So these bundles, it's a 3-month series. So once you click on the track one, month one of the sleep, into your LRP order, the following month, automatically, month two will add to your cart. And then on month three, it'll automatically add month three. Now, all of these bundles are $75. So clear across the board, if you just wanted a targeted wellness program, And you can do multiple or you can do one. It doesn't matter. But, you know, it would be like, okay, for 3 months, and it's not the same kit every month. It's different kits to that specific category or topic. And it would be $75 a month for those 3 months. And then it would end after that. And you could choose a different track or not at all, you know? So this is a really great way to kind of try out new products, know that you're getting everything focused to your pain point, and then have a budget, right, of $75. So that's super great. And if you did want to take advantage of the free shipping, then you could add 25 PV more. Actually, it's $75, but it's 60 PV. So you'd have to add 40 PV more and you'd get free shipping. Or if you hit the 125 PV mark, then you would also get the free product of the month and free shipping. So those are all the things. Ending with one of my favorite quotes again, an ounce of prevention is worth a pound of cure by Benjamin Franklin. And isn't that the truth? So thank you so much for joining this. I hope that it was beneficial. I hope it served you. I hope that you feel enlightened and not overwhelmed. And if you have any questions, I can stay on and answer any questions anyone has, or you can always reach out to me. I'm on Instagram mainly, Rock and Roller Wellness, or you can visit my website with all the things on there. No matter who signed you up, you can visit my website. I wanted it to be just an information hub for everyone to use. So feel free to do that. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. And I'll get the recording out. So whoever signed you up, whoever your person is, you can reach out to them for the recording. It'll be up shortly. Thank you so much. Everyone have a good night. Oh, thank you. Thank you guys so much.